That's why I want to. That's why I always talk about being the undisputed champion. Because once I be the undisputed champion, I have all the belts, so I don't have no choice but to fight the best of the best. And once I have that, I want to fight all mandatories. I don't want a hell of a valedictory. I want all mandatories. That way you can't say that I didn't fight the best.
So is the Povetkin going to happen? Is the Povetkin fight going to happen?
The Povetkin fight, you know, maybe in the future, but not right now. Right now, it's a lot of action that need to be taken. It's an example that need to be set for Povetkin, you know, with this situation that's going on, you know, because in that case, if no action is going to be taken, then what does that say? That say people can do whatever they want, you know. Why have a drug testing facility to come and test you all over for what? Well, you know, that's one of the reasons why we didn't fight. As a warrior, I wanted to still fight. I don't care what he had in his system, what he took about my mouth, or he shot it in the veins, or he was stupid to let somebody shoot it. I don't know what happened. But as a warrior, I still wanted to fight him because, I, you know, it didn't matter to me. But at the end of the day, when we think about it, what example we would have said that we would have carried on with it. Now we're saying that it is okay to do this. And I try to put the vision in people's mind that just imagine if I was doing that. Just imagine I stuck some kind of enhancement in me, allow me to perform like I don't naturally perform. And I already got God-given power and will knock you and will put you in the hospital. You will visit the hospital after fighting Deontay Wilder. But just imagine me increasing that. Now I'm finna kill you intensively. And with that being said, whoever would do that, they need to be put in jail, in my opinion, because now you're trying to kill somebody.
What about Klitschko?
What do you see after this first
face-off? It's going to be a side play. You know, I didn't see that he was scared or nothing like that. He shouldn't be, you know. I don't like to fight a scared fighter. You know, I like somebody that really got confidence in themselves. They're gonna bring the best out of them, and because I'm definitely gonna draw the best out of them when I get up in that ring.